I want to take this opportunity to personally and publicly thank her for all that she did to remind the world about Gilad Shalit's faith. Over his release and return home this past October. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming the House Democratic leader, Nancy Pelosi.